I'm John with ChargePoint, and today I'm going to show you how to use the CPE250.
The first thing you should know is it's just like using an AC charger. All you have to do is authenticate, plug in, and charge. DC charging isn't a replacement for AC charging. Most vehicles are parked more than 8 hours. That's when AC charging makes a lot of sense. People will use DC charging to complement their AC charging. They'll use it when an AC charger isn't available or when they're going on long trips. To use the CPE250, you need a ChargePoint account, or you can use an account on one of ChargePoint's roaming partners. The main display on the CPE250 is a touchscreen. Using it, you can get pricing information for the station. To use the CPE250, your vehicle needs a DC charging outlet. Most vehicles have them, but not all do. If your vehicle does have a DC charging outlet, you'll use one of these two connectors. The first connector is the CHAdeMO. This connector is used by vehicles globally. The second is the CCS combo. There's a version of this for North America and a version for Europe. CPE250 has a swing arm, which keeps the cable off the ground and it gives you extra reach. To use the station, you'll need to authenticate. Once you've done that, you need to select the connector that is right for your vehicle, plug it in, and in a few seconds, you'll start charging. And in a short amount of time, you'll be able to add a lot of range to your vehicle. When your vehicle gets to 80% of its battery capacity, you may notice that the charging rate will drop. You can find out when your vehicle is at 80% capacity by looking on the screen on the CPE250 or by looking at the ChargePoint mobile app. Your vehicle is always in control. It is going to tell the station how fast it can charge. The CPE250 will never deliver more power than your vehicle can accept. At a distance, it's easy to see if the station's in use. The LED ring, it'll be blue if there's a car charging, and it'll be green if it's available. The display that's underneath the LED ring, that'll show the same information. The CPE250 is a great complement to your everyday AC charging. It's as easy to use as AC charging, and if you want to learn more, just visit us at chargepoint.com.